as for, you know, the Cody Rhodes situation, I feel bad. I feel bad for Cody Rhodes. I feel bad for Dustin. But at the same point in time, I gave the WWE Universe what they asked for. They wanted a second chance for Cody. They didn't understand the situation. They asked for a second chance. I gave them that second chance. Situation when Cody got fired, where the Rhodes family talked about this vendetta and this feud against the evil Mcmahon family that's been going on since the 70s.